by a book, I've been high like gum. I chewed so good it made me the session I become. For over half a year I've been blowing the bazooka. It's fruity, not deadly, like the Supergirl for Rika. But find my competition is on crushing and crutches, and that's why my title is the Double Bubble Duchess. The Double Bubble Duchess, that's a sticky kind of thing. She's always on the bubble. So fire a book, guys, it's me. Your addiction is chewing, when did it be all again? It started as a baby, so I talked to my own name. My mom thought my mouth was popping up here, put something in it. No matter what she gave me, I could chew with inspiration. I started breaking records with my dental dedication. It seems you could put anything within your crutches, and that's why my title is the Double Bubble Duchess. The Double Bubble Duchess, that's such a pretty same thing. She's always on the bubble. So fire for a ghastly name. Well, I really want to know is how did you get your ticket? When I heard about this contest, I joined the chocolate war. I may like chewing gum, but I like winning even more. I bought a Waka bar and threw the wrapper started flapping. I won a golden ticket and the camera started flapping. Now it seems I'm famous and I'm all over the key. Cornelia Pizzanella, she's a jealous as indeed. The movies are calling and never saw pursuing. And if that my dad, I could even say the sushi bit I'm chewing. There's the gold and the molars and everything to touches, and that's why my title is the Double Bubble Duchess.